Hello everyone, in this session we'll discuss another question on solutions of linear system. Choose a value for q which gives no solution. For the system also find the value for which it gives many solutions. So let's see. System is given by 3x plus 2y equal to 10 and 6x plus 4y equal to q. Now we'll do it in the conventional way and then we'll come for the alternative approach. So let's see, your a augmented b, this is a second order equation, is 3, 2, 10, 6, 4, q. This is A augmented B. Let's transform into the triangular form and let's see what is the requirement and what changes or what, how we can meet that, right? So from this we can see, to make it in the triangular form, we can do one thing. The elementary transformation rho 2 is rho 2 minus 2 times of rho 1. To make this element below this a11 to be 0, we can do this operation. 6 minus 2 times of 3 will give you 0. So I'm writing it here only. This will become 3, 2, 10, 0. 4 minus 2 times of 2 is 0 and q minus 2 times of 10 is 20. So this is in the triangular form now, right? Clearly, very clearly we can see, if you forget this part, this is the A matrix and with one of the row being 0, or we can say one of the row being non-zero, we can say that rank of A is equal to 2, right? There is only one row as non-zero for A. Now we want Q so that we have no solution and we have many solutions. So let's see, for no solution rank of A should not be equal to rank of A augmented B. Now rank of A is already, sorry, rank of A will be 1. The reason being, this is a singular matrix now. The number of non-zero rows is 1. So the rank is 1. Now the rank of A is 1 and the rank of A augmented B should not be equal to rank of A, or we can say it should not be equal to 1. How is it possible? First of all, one important thing which we should note is rank of A can be less than or equal to A augmented B. It cannot be more than A augmented B. The rank of A can be equal to, maximum it can be equal to the rank of A augmented B, or it can be less than it. Why? Because every set of minors of A is going to be subset of the minors of A augmented B. You can see it here. all the minors of A. This is 2 cross 2, this is 1 cross 1, 1 cross 1, 1 cross 1, 1 cross 1. These all minors come under this A augmented B, which is 2 cross 3 matrix, right? This 2 cross 2 is a subset of 2 cross 3. So every minor coming under A will be the minors of A augmented B. So if A is having a rank of 1, definitely A augmented B will have rank 1, or it can have even more than that. So for rank not being same, rank of A is 1 should not be equal to rank of A augmented B. We also know that the rank of A augmented B can be maximum equal to 2. Why? Because the size is 2 cross 3, and we know the highest possible rank is the minimum of m comma n, so number of rows and number of columns. So the number of rows are less than number of columns, and this 2 will be the highest possible rank for A augmented B. So that means that rank of A can be nothing but equal to 2. And this can happen when the row of A augmented B, both of the rows of A augmented B are non-zero. So this is definitely non-zero row of A augmented B. For this to be non-zero, this is already zero, this is already zero. This row is already fine. Row 1 is already non-zero. For row 2 to be non-zero, this is already zero. We cannot do anything about it. We cannot do anything about this also. We have to make sure this is not equal to zero, because if this becomes zero, the entire row of A augmented B will also become zero. This is row 2. This is row 1. So we have to make sure that q minus 20 is not equal to 0. So the rank 2 is also having at least one non-zero element, and rank of A augmented B becomes 2. So this can happen possible if this is how much? Q minus 20. Q minus 20 is not equal to 0. That means Q should not be equal to 20. Q should not be equal to 20. Then only we can have the rank of A augmented B equal to 2 and rank of A equal to 1. And therefore, as per the rule, it will have no solution. Now for many solution, for many solution, rank of A should be equal to rank of A augmented B and should be less than n. We know that n is equal to 2. The number of unknowns are 2 here. So this is already 1. We have already found it. And this is 2. So less than 2. So now again, A augmented B has to be less than 2. It can be 0 and it can be 1, but it cannot be 0 because rank of A is already 1. So this means A augmented B has to be rank 1. And this is possible when one of the, like among 2, one of the row becomes 0. So row 2 has to be 0. And this is possible when Q minus 20 becomes 0. That is Q equal to 20. So if Q is equal to 20, we'll see that if Q is equal to 20, then this is 0, this is 0, and this term will also become 0. And if this term is also 0, then entire row becomes 0, and out of two rows, row 1 and row 2, there will be only one row which is non-zero, and the rank of A augmented B will become 1. Clear? So the conclusion is, for no solution, Q has to be not equal to 20, and for many solution, Q has to be 20.